Who here has an iPhone? Who? Hey, don't cast aspersions on our way of life. Who here has ever dropped their iPhone in water? Okay. I recently dropped my iPhone in water. I put it in the washing machine, and you're probably like, but Guy, you seem so capable and together. How is this possible? Well, suffice it to say that there will come 3 to 4 times in each and every one of our lives a moment when you need to place your pants in boiling water as quickly as is humanly possible. And one of those happened to me in March. And so I got it into the washing machine, and it was one of those newfangled front-loading washing machines where you can see everything. And I stepped back, and I took a moment, and then I saw my iPhone glowing, bobbing in the water. And it was terrifying because it was like a front-loading washing machine that locks, and I had to figure out how to open the washing machine. Unfortunately, I could not figure that out because my iPhone was in the washing machine. So I did some quick, savvy deductive reasoning. I did very well on the LSAT. And I unplugged it, and 10 minutes later, it automatically drained and unlocked, and I took it out. And what are you supposed to do with an iPhone that has been in water? I put the iPhone in rice for 72 hours. I took it out. It works like a dream. How racist is it that we even make Asian food do tech support work? And have we tested the boundaries of it? Can I just slip my laptop into a vat of kimchi, come back a week later, it's loaded El Capitan for me? I don't want to know.